So I'm waiting for Zaris. He's here right now. And she should be coming around this corner anytime. I wasn't able to buy a flower, a dozen roses or anything for her. But I found one. They don't sell flowers here, so I was able to get one. One's better than none. Bear with me, she'll be here in a minute. Bear with me, she'll be here in just a few minutes. The anticipation of who comes around the corner is killing me. The anticipation of who could come around that corner is killing me. She's probably wearing something comfortable. It was just about 17 hours on the airplane. They almost start crying. True. That's true, Tammy. She does.
LAX is closed to the general public 24 hours
nope,
a day.
That's not her.
No entry is allowed except for airline passengers and persons meeting, accompanying, or assisting them, and airport personnel whose employment requires their presence.
Hang on with me, guys.
All must exit the airport. Violators are subject to arrest and misdemeanor prosecution. More information can be found at lawa.org. Thank you.
Come on, girl, where you at? They don't sell flowers here. So I found someone. I found a way to get one. I wish I had some background music. Dun dun, dun dun, dun dun, dun dun. Dun dun. Dun 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 dun. No, that's not her. She She'll be coming around the mountain if you come. She messaged me already that she was here, so I'm assuming that this is the airline. One's better than none, right? I looked everywhere for bouquets of flowers or roses. They don't sell them here. Everything's being remodeled.
Attention travelers and employees. Federal law requires wearing a mask at all times while at the airport. Refusal to wear masks may result in removal and denial of re-entry. Violators may also be subject to further penalties under federal law. Please remember, face masks must cover an individual's mouth and nose. Learn more at flylax.com/travel-safely.
My heart's beating fast. Yeah, that's true. That's kind of my thought, my intent. And don't bring flowers just because you're in the doghouse. Anticipation. Bum bum. Bum bum. Bum bum. Bum bum. She's probably lost somewhere inside here. Anyone that's been to LAX knows how huge it is. Yeah, she's getting her luggage. She messaged me a few moments ago. She messaged me about 10 minutes ago.
They're probably not even here yet, Dad.
Yeah, knowing her, she probably went to the bathroom and changed clothes and put makeup on. And so here I am, waiting on a woman. Waiting on a woman. Yeah, I put my cologne on already. Waiting on a woman. Thinking of that song by Brad Paisley. Thank you, Danielle. Been a long time coming. Thank you. Thank you, Janet. Thank you, Tammy. Like and share, like and share. I'm so happy too. She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. This place is usually full. Not very many people here. I think she's got like 3 or 4 suitcases. Or 2, maybe 2. The anticipation is killing me. Anticipation keeps running through my veins. I'm glad I can share this with you guys. Never give up on love. Yeah, tell her to answer my message, Mom. She's busy doing something. I'm gonna stay here in California for a week and then go back to Texas. Let me press a little bit. Yeah, but I know seeing her is going to give me a boost. Well, here she is. It's called Filipino time. Yep, it was a breath mint. I thought that one last one was her joke. Hey, thank you, Smoot. Appreciate it, my brother. Tell Bright, thank you as well. Cause I got joy in my soul. God is in control. Yeah. Oh, there she is. There she is. Hey. There she is. Hi, friend. Looks like she's in her pajamas. There she is. There she is.
Hello.
Flower. Oh, there's your flower. They don't sell flowers here.
So let's go.
All right, she's ready to go. Thank you all for watching. She's tired. Here, let me push that. Bye, y'all. Take care. Love you guys. Thank you.